What's going on, guys? Hotshot805 here, and I'm bringing you a Would You Rather episode. So this is my first episode of Would You Rather, so let's start it off good. You guys should expect to see more of these, so yeah. First of all, this gameplay is from like way back when Call of Duty first came out, or Modern Warfare 3 first came out, and so I'm just clearing that up. This is a 34-2 gameplay, domination on the map Fallen. There's two reasons why I chose this gameplay. One is because it's pretty long, so it should give me time for these Would You Rathers. And two, because if you guys want a good KDR, and like you're not like that good or skilled at Call of Duty, you can do this method that I pretty much do here, which is I move around from places on this side of the map, just from place to place, getting my kills up, and slowly building up my kill streaks. And so that's how I end up going 34-2. It is kind of campy though, but if you want a good KDR and aren't as skilled as some other people, then feel free to use this way, because run the Pred Missile, the Attack Heli, and the Reaper, and you should be good. And also another thing to look at is, I am playing with subscribers on this one, but they're on the other team, because I joined in session, as you saw, like this game was already started. I joined in session, and there was two of my subscribers on the other team. One is by the name of Repid, as you just saw. I think that's his name. Like, that's him that I'm shooting at right there. But yeah, so I did play with him, and they wanted to be on YouTube. And so I said, well, I'll use this episode, and I never got around to it just because it was more campy. But then I realized, like, if you want a good KDR, it's pretty easy to do this. Like, I'm just kind of sitting up here waiting for people to come out into the open. So yeah, enough about that, and let's get on to Would You Rathers. So I'm just reading them straight off. I have my YouTube page open right now, and I'm just going to read them straight off of the YouTube comment section on that video. So yeah, the first one is by In The Wave Pool, and he asks, would you rather eat poop or drink toilet water? That's a tough one. Like, eating poop, that's like two girls, one cup, you know, that's kind of disgusting, but drinking toilet water depends. Is it clean toilet water, like you just flush the toilet? Or is it like you just took like explosive diarrhea and you have to drink the toilet water? Like, if it's just normal, like just normal toilet water without anything in it, I'd go with toilet water easily. Because that water that you get out of the toilet is like pretty clean. I mean, once it hits the toilet, it kind of gets dirty. But yeah, definitely not eating poop. That's disgusting. I'm scarred from that stupid two girls, one cup. And if you haven't seen it, don't see it. That's terrible. Alright, next one is by X Usual X. Would you rather masturbate to gay porn or be a yes man at a gay bar? I don't know. Gay, I'm not, I would probably say yes man at a gay bar. I mean, I don't really know what being a yes man entitles me to doing, but I'm not into gay porn, so, also like lesbian porn, I guess, but that's different. So yeah, yes man at a gay bar, that's my choice. Alright, and the next one is by a man or someone by the name of 1029 Kirby. Would you rather eat cat shit or dog shit? They're both like equivalent, kind of. I don't know, I guess cat shit, just because dogs tend to be bigger, so it's a bigger shit, so I guess cat shit just because it's smaller, and if it has like those pebbles, like fertilizer stuff that cats shit in, then I don't know, but I guess cat shit. So yeah. Alright, let's go find another one. Alright, would you rather, oh, this by the man or a guy by the name of The Green Tide 51. So would you rather have golf clubs for legs or tennis rackets for arms? So golf clubs for legs, that would seem pretty bad, because I don't know, that just seemed bad. Tennis rackets for arms, you can't really do shit with your I guess golf clubs for legs, because they're kind of like stilts, I guess, so that wouldn't be as bad. But if you have tennis rackets for arms, that's you're going nowhere in life. Not unless you want, actually you could be a professional tennis player, but I don't know if they'd let you have two rackets. I don't know if you're cheating. But alright, so on to the next one. COD Just For You says, would you rather watch your mom burn or watch your father be buried alive and you can't do anything about it? You have to choose. That's a tough question. Like, I like my parents both. I wouldn't really be able to decide. I mean, that's just like a terrible, that's a terrible question. Why would you ask me that? See, my father's more like chilled and relaxed and laid back, and my mom's more like stern about it and stuff. But I'm using a pass. Screw that. I can't answer that question. Sorry about that. COD just for you. I am using my pass for the episode. That's what I'll do. I have one pass every episode, and that's what I'm using it. All right. So the sniper penguin asks, would you rather bang a hot chick with a sandpaper vagina or drink a gallon of your cum? So I would rather bang the hot chick with a sandpaper vagina just because there's condoms. There's also a shitload of lube. So I think you can get past the sandpaper part. But drinking a gallon of cum is, or of your cum is just disgusting, and I'm pretty sure you'll die. Because if you drink a gallon of milk, you die. I guess because it curdles, but I don't know how cum works. So yeah, I'm going with sandpaper vagina girl. All right, so football fanwonism. I think that's it. Sorry if I butchered your name there. But he asked, would you rather watch gay panda porn? And it says it listened to Kenneth Kenef voice, white boy's version, for 13 hours. Which I think instead of it's supposed to be or. So I'd rather watch gay panda porn because I really wouldn't be able to tell the difference between gay panda porn and normal panda porn, let alone panda porn in general. I don't know how they, I guess they could be like dogs, but yeah, I'm going with the gay panda porn because listening to anything for 13 hours would just seem like torture just because you have to sit there and listen to it. So yeah, I'm going with panda porn. All right. Would you rather only play Minecraft or Modern Warfare 3? I would have. Oh, this is by Porter's 716. So, or 716, either one. I'd rather play Modern Warfare 3. It's Minecraft. It can get like boring after a while. I mean, not really, but Modern Warfare 3 is just like fun and yeah. Modern Warfare 3 for sure. Next, How to 42. That rhymes. Would you rather break your legs or break your system and computer? I've like pre-read these questions and everything, and I would say like these are like equivalent, cause like I was thinking of like cost-wise, like breaking your legs would cost a lot of money, but then also breaking your system and computer would also cost a lot of money. I'd probably break my system and computer just because if you break your legs, you're pretty much like raped. Like you can't really do anything until your legs heal. Plus, it costs money. Whereas if you just break your system and computer, you can always like do other stuff. Like I have a PS3, so I mean, if I break my Xbox or my computer, we have multiple computers. All right, so this video is coming to an end, so let me go through these real quick. Would rather fuck a skinny black girl with every STD in the world or a 500-pound white girl who's clean? This is by Vicious Mind TV. I would do the 500-pound white girl who's clean. Now, before you like, oh, he's a chubby chaser. Oh no. Okay, STD in the world, you're gonna die, clearly, if you fuck her. So, would you rather die or stay alive? That's pretty much what this question is like asking you. So, I'm going with the 500-pound white girl. I mean, I'd rather take the hit. So, yeah, instead of dying. All right, spitting lamp. Okay, this one's classic. But would you rather have sex with an elephant or get raped by a lion? don't even know. Like that's I already used my pass, so I can't really use it. Getting raped by a lion, like wouldn't you like get eaten and die? Fuck. And are their dicks big? Because I mean, people get, or I like the video of the guy's getting raped by a horse. He like dies. No, that's disgusting. Both of them are. I would have sex with an elephant. I don't know. That's okay. Mr. Username here. Would you rather go out with your mom or dad? I don't know if that's like going out as in dating them. That's kind of gross. That's incest. But I mean, if anything, it'd be my mom just because she's a female. But that's incest and that's disgusting. So yeah. Let's see. All right. Would you rather give up your YouTube account or give up your game console slash PC for 5 years? I would sadly have to say give up your YouTube account, because if you give up your game console / PC for 5 years, I wouldn't be able to make videos for you guys on YouTube. So, like, either way, I'd be screwed, but I can always make a new YouTube account, so that's what I'd do. All right. Rather kiss Justin Bieber or finger Rebecca Black? I would definitely finger Rebecca Black. Like, her song does suck penis, but she's not, like, terrible looking, and I would definitely wouldn't kiss another guy, so, yep. All right, so I think there's, like, two more. All right. Officially playing, oh, sorry, I didn't give the shout-outs to the other guys, but Nando Jr. 45 or 415 asked the Rebecca Black one. And a new sub here, would you rather get hacked by Anonymous on YouTube or suck a dog's penis? Officially playing says that. I would rather get hacked by Anonymous. I'm not sucking a dog's penis. That's disgusting. And let's see. Okay, there's a couple more. Sorry for this going on forever. Jesus. All right, so actually, I'll just save those ones for the next. So if you guys have more would you rathers, feel free to comment. I mean, I have like three more on this one, but I'll get to those next episode. So yeah, sorry if I didn't like give you a shout out, because I'll get to you next time. So yeah, now I'm going to ask you guys a would you rather question. So this one's pretty intense. I mean, it takes a lot of thinking because I don't know what I do. But would you guys rather be deaf or be blind? You have to choose one. And yeah, so leave a comment on that and leave me more would you rathers in the comment section. This is all dependent on you guys. So yeah, thank you for watching and sorry for going over too much. And I'll see you guys next time.